Svalbard, Norway. Michael Reed is lucky to be alive after the expedition leader tried to gouge a polar bear's eyes to stop it from attacking teens on an Arctic adventure trip. Reed recounted the attack at a coroner's inquest into the death of 17-year-old Horatio Chapel, who was fatally mauled as he slept in a tent. At one point his head was in the animal's jaws, and despite surgery he has been left with scars on his cheeks, as a reminder of the attack. When the bear released him, Reed grabbed the gun again. This time it fired, killing the animal.